Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Melvin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Crack this one open?
I can do that. It's done.
you're done.
Medicine. Take this.
Thanks.
You will share my fate.
Much obliged. There.
Oh,
appreciate it.
Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.